Hey guys, welcome back to Texas Cuisine, where you find all the best healthy, delicious, mouth-watering Caribbean food recipes on YouTube. Today, I'm going to share with you how to make this delicious, baked, juicy drumsticks. Let's get started. Guys, I cannot emphasize enough on how you should be using the Haitian apes to season up your chicken. This will make a huge difference. I mean, a little bit of Haitian apes goes a long way. What is a Haitian apes? If you are new to this channel, it's a blended garlic, scallions, bell peppers, thyme, parsley, a little bit of salt, all the dried herbs you can add. I will put the link in the description box for you so that you can see exactly how I prepare this. I marinate my chicken with this all the time, and let me tell you, I always have great result. So now what I'm doing after I finish marinating the chicken, of course I did clean my chicken prior to seasoning it with the Haitian apes, with lime juice, salt, and I brine it with boiling water, and then I apply the seasoning on the chicken. So now what I'm doing, I place it in a nice baking pan, and what I'm going to do now, I'm adding all my favorite stuff that's going to make this chicken even more delicious. Onions, tomatoes, green bell peppers, red bell peppers. If these are not your preference, you can leave them out, but I guarantee you these stuff that you're looking at add extra flavor apart from the Haitian seasonings to this chicken. A little bit of adobo powder, black pepper, half a cup of tomato sauce, and 2 cups of water. What else? And Jamaican hot pepper. In the meantime, my oven is preheating at 400 degrees. All right, so preheat your oven while you're doing all of that. Of course, I add a little bit of hot sauce and I cover it up with the aluminum foil. Again, I'm going to place this under the oven at 400 degrees. I'm going to bake it for 40 to 45 minutes. In the meantime, you can do your house chores, you can clean, you know, take care of other business around the house, take a quick pick every now and then. So what I'm going to do at 20 minutes, I'm going to remove the lid. All right, you see how it's looking right now? I'm going to remove the lid and let it do its thing for an extra 20 or 25 minutes. Guys, after 45 minutes, this is the type of chicken that I have. I mean, look at this. It's so delicious. You know, some of you are asking, how do you get the chicken to look like this? The longer you let it bake, this is how you're going to have it. The longer you let it stay, it's going to have this nice golden color. You have to be patient and forget this thing for at least 45 minutes. If you have a different type of oven that's a little bit slower, it's not as hot, I mean, give it more time. If you check and you see that chicken is not looking as delicious like this, just leave it. Just leave it for an extra 10 minutes. I guarantee you, if you follow everything that I do here in this video, you're going to love it. And some of you are asking, how do you get it to be so juicy? The chicken is not going to make moisture by itself. You have to add moisture. You have to add water. You have to add a tomato sauce. You can add 2 cups of water, half a cup of tomato sauce, you know, and you're going to have the saucy, juicy drumsticks. Just like this. I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope you'll give it a try. As usual, thanks for watching. Share these videos on social media. I really appreciate you guys for doing that. If you are new to this channel, don't forget to subscribe. I post lots of delicious Haitian food recipes right here on Tasha's Cuisine. And stay tuned for more videos. I'll be posting more recipes. As usual, enjoy, and I'll see you soon.